shit, they've tracked down the doctor.
Oh damn, they caught them in space.
Got him.
Oh, what an ominous shot of Slave One.
That is amazing.
Whoa, that was quick.
Yes.
Here we go.
Is the kid alive?
He's on the cruiser. Ha ha.
We can work something.
This nigga trying to set up my knee and shot him. That's a good soldier.
Destroying your planet was a small price to pay.
Oh, this guy's a dick. Kill him, kill him, kill him.
He's about to get shot through the face.
Oh shit, in the face.
There you go.
Star Wars went there.
You chose the wrong person, man.
Chapter 16, The Rescue!
The Rescue!
That's what I like to see.
That means we're gonna get a little baby Grogu back. I'm gonna miss this theme song every week. It just hits different.
That's a Mandalorian ship. Are they going for Bo-Katan?
It's gonna be Bo-Katan, ain't it?
Bo-Katan! Oh, it's about to get real.
That's interesting. He must be in communication with her to know where she is.
They took the child.
Who?
Who do you think?
Moff Gideon.
You'll never find him.
Don't say that.
We don't need these two. Let's get out of here.
I didn't know sidekicks were allowed to talk.
Oh!
I'm sorry, excuse you?
I'm sure they're familiar with Boba. They have to be.
You are not a Mandalorian.
She recognizes the voice.
This armor belonged to my father.
Don't you mean your donor?
Thank you! You're a clone, nigga!
I've heard your voice thousands of times.
Mine might be the last one you hear.
Oh god, everyone calm down.
Did I see him? He's a tank.
Don't fuck with the boss like that.
Guys, we have a baby to save.
He has to prove himself to these two, you know?
Oh, she DDT'd him.
She got the wrestling moves, bruh.
I feel bad for the bar owners.
Yo, my bar.
I will kill them off and retake what is rightfully mine.
That's fine. We just want the child.
Help me rescue the child, and you can have whatever you want. He is my only priority.
Oh, we know. I'm going to be feeling feels this episode. I know it.
There's a garrison of dark troopers on board. These are third generation design. They are no longer suits.
Third gen from Dark Forces.
How long to power up?
A few minutes, perhaps.
He's being very suspiciously helpful.
Moff Gideon is mine. Got it?
Oh boy, this is going to be a fucking issue.
Requesting emergency docking.
That's so smart, yo.
Guys, we're under attack. I also really, really got to go to the bathroom.
Launch TIE fighters.
You think he knows?
Well, shouldn't he know that those were dudes on that ship and not chicks?
That's awesome.
And the big dogs.
It's actually really cool getting to see them launch like this.
They're about to just drive this bitch straight down the middle.
Oh, they're coming in hot.
You're just gonna fly right in.
Shit!
Nice.
That was some
nice,
clutch
nice.
Piloting.
Like a glove.
All right, Boba, now you can actually shoot.
Yes, Boba, kick their asses.
And he's out.
Got the fuck out of there. He's just done now. Surprise, bitches!
Stormtroopers are so pointless.
This squad versus a bunch of stormtroopers, they don't stand a chance.
Activate the dark troopers.
Except for that.
There we go.
Wow, dude, the like cyberpunk music right now.
That'd be going crazy.
We're listening to Skrillex right now.
This is like something out of a horror movie.
He's got the spear on him.
Papa Bear is coming for Grogu. Love a team of badass women.
Oh shit!
Bye, bitch!
You fell right out in space!
Drop your weapons! Are y'all about to get flanked?
Yeah, you got no chance, guys.
On your left.
Hey, boys!
Got him from the side.
Good job, ladies!
They're making it too easy, these stormtroops.
You see how they didn't make it a point to let you know that those were all women doing that? See, that's cool.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, that's so screwed. Woo, go Fennec.
Man, I want to be moving like that at 57.
Did she just dodge a blaster?
These are some bad bitches, bro.
Ming-Na Wen, now.
No, they're powered up. This isn't good. These things are freaking terrifying. My gun's jammed.
Oh, really?
Your space gun can jam?
Oh, God, she's gonna get shot.
Damn, Okay, you can go that route.
Did she get any more badass?
So that whole time her gun's jammed, nobody shot her.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god.
Oh, you thought!
No. Oh! Oh, no!
Oh, shit!
No! Oh, my God!
What?
Oh, that is beautiful.
It's some Terminator shit right here. Look at this.
Oh, shit! Oh, fuck. Ouch.
Oh, my God. They're so scary.
Oh, fucking hell. It's not dying.
It's bulletproof! It is Beskar!
Okay, I'm not liking this.
Oh!
Oh my gosh!
Oh my god, oh my god.
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Look at the helmet going into the wall!
Damn, move! Come on, you're getting Nate Robinson out this bitch! Are you serious? That didn't even work?
Yeah, that ain't doing nothing.
They're fucking fire resistant!
Yo, this is not good.
Nah, he's getting his ass whooped, bro. I'm
about to call him manhandled. Nothing is working.
Beskar does.
There you go.
There you go.
That was a lot of work just to take out one.
Oh, bye, bitch. Oh, thank God.
Okay, well, that deals with them then.
But they have jetpacks, so good luck.
Let's just turn into the Expendables.
Up, Jesus, that's some rootin' tootin' shooting you ladies got there, yo. They on some Princess Vespa type shit with their shooting.
Moff Gideon, where you hiding?
He's probably with Grogu, isn't he?
These guys have families, Mando. Oh,
he really had it out for that stormtrooper.
He mad! He ain't fucking around no more!
This episode's dark, man.
Oh!
Oh, baby.
Hey, buddy. You okay?
He's like, Papa, look what they've done to me.
Oh, just seeing him is making me emotional.
I want to cry.
Drop the blaster.
Get that shit away.
He's not going to do anything to him.
Don't you dare.
He wouldn't kill him. He needs him.
He used to belong to Bo-Katan.
Okay, but we don't care about that. We just care about the child.
You keep it. I just want the kid.
Very well.
I don't believe that.
Take him. But you will leave my ship immediately, and we will go our separate ways.
I don't think it's gonna go down like that, buddy.
He's not just gonna hand him over.
I don't trust him.
I don't trust this one bit. Something's fishy.
Oh my god, I'm so anxious right now. I'm so anxious.
Don't turn your back on him either. What the heck?
Oh!
No! No! No!
I knew it! I fucking knew it!
Did he really think that that thing was just gonna let him go?
Lying bastard! Oh!
Pull your spear!
Here we go. Get the spear out.
Yeah. Yes, here we go.
Let's go.
Oh, now you're gonna go down, motherfucker.
Let's go, baby. This is it right here.
Oh, this is fire, dude. Look at it.
Damn.
Oh my god, it's so good to see this saber in action.
Oh, this is so cool.
Come on, Mando.
Fuck him up.
Take off half of his face like it didn't break him bad.
Oh, shit.
Oh, sick move.
That was cool. That was fucking cool.
Is this the end?
Yes! Yes!
Oh, yes!
I fucking got him.
That's what I'm talking about, bro! What you gonna do now, nigga?
Stab him.
Finish him off, Mando.
Dude, he has the
Darksaber! He's holding the Darksaber! Mando looks way cooler with the Darksaber, by the way.
Didn't think we'd get to this point this quickly.
Dude, does this mean Din's gonna rule Mandalore with Grogu?
He doesn't want to rule Mandalore.
No, it belongs to her.
She can't take it.
What?
What?
You can have it, Bo.
That's not how it works.
In order for her to wield the Darksaber again, she would need to defeat you in combat.
Oh no!
Oh fucker no!
He did that on purpose.
He planned this the whole time.
I told you you needed to study on your history!
It's like the Elder Wand in Harry Potter.
Can we just say that she beat him?
Can we just like play checkers or something?
We're being boarded. How many life forms? None.
Uh-oh. The Dark Troopers?
Oh god, they're back.
Oh shit!
Oh fuck.
God damn it.
The music is so cool.
Oh, look at them all flying back.
It's a lot.
Yo, that's a lot of them.
Of course they would have flown back. Oh my god.
Oh my gosh, they're scary.
They're the most intimidating thing I've ever seen.
How they gonna get out of this, yo?
Hey, fuck it, we got a new weapon.
There's a blaster there!
Oh, Kara, you idiot!
Really? Really?
This show stresses me out so much.
Man, start doing punching it? Okay, they're gonna punch it.
Oh my god, them and they're punching.
They can punch down blast doors.
Oh my god, look at his face. It's like he's having an orgasm.
What's about to happen?
Something's gonna happen.
Alright, who's showing up to save y'all? Who's showing up to help y'all?
I swear, if a fucking Jedi shows up on the other end,
I'm gonna be happy.
We don't even have time to get to a Jedi at this point.
It's gotta be somebody!
X-Wing! X-Wing!
An X-Wing?
What?
One X-Wing? Great.
One X-Wing? Is it Luke?
Luke flies an X-Wing.
Please be Luke Skywalker.
Is this Luke Skywalker?
Luke had that ship.
Is that R2-D2 in the back?
No way. Was that Red 5?
It can't be.
No way. It can't be, right?
It can't be Luke, can it?
I think it's actually fucking happening.
Shannon?
Matthew?
Shannon?
Adam?
Oh.
Adam?
Oh. Did we call this?
Is it Luke?
Is it him?
That could not be Luke.
Don't give me hope, bro.
Well, does he know something?
He's recognizing somebody with the Force is coming!
It's a Jedi! It's a Jedi!
Could it be Luke? Fuck no, there ain't no way it could be Luke, is it? I don't know what the timeline of this shit is.
Dude, my heart is pounding.
Dude, my heart! My fucking heart!
I don't know to do with my hands. Oh my god!
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god!
Who is that?
Who the fuck is that?
Who is this?
Oh my god, it's Luke.
Oh, it's gotta be Luke.
Oh my god, dude, if it's Luke, I'm gonna cry, dude.
Do not tease me like this!
Is that Luke?
It is, isn't it? It is, it's Luke.
Oh my god, it is.
Oh my god, it is!
It's Luke Skywalker.
Are you fucking kidding me?
What?
I have chills.
I have goosebumps.
Yes!
Oh my god!
A green lightsaber!
It's a green saber.
Oh my goodness. It's Luke!
It's fucking Luke!
Holy shit!
Oh fuck!
Oh my god!
Get the fuck out of here!
I can't believe they're doing this!
That is epic!
The gloved hand, the green saber.
Oh my god.
I don't know why I'm crying.
It's happening. It's happening.
They actually did it.
I need to like calm down. I can't freaking breathe.
This is exactly what I wanted to see.
No, no.
He took the hits.
Thank heavens.
You piece of shit.
Don't you fucking dare kill yourself. Yeah, you fucking wish, mate.
Oh, Grogu, you know who it is.
Most powerful fucking Jedi in the galaxy.
That's who we force-timed.
Oh, that was so good.
This is incredible.
He is making them look like regular stormtroopers right now,
literally.
And I am here for it.
Dude, I'm gonna fucking cry.
Oh my god, I'm crying so much.
Oh my god, dude, this is like the Rogue One Vader scene.
Oh my god, he's gonna have his Vader moment.
That's fucking Luke!
Yes!
Woo.
Yes! Oh!
He came in ready, bro!
Straight through!
We never really got to see him like this.
Oh my god!
Oh my god.
Oh, I'm fucking done.
Ooh! Crush. Papa like!
Oh my god!
Holy crap!
That's a force choke, isn't it?
This is too epic.
I just can't believe what I'm seeing.
I wonder how Luke's gonna look like.
Is it CG Luke? Sebastian Stan?
That has to be Sebastian Stan, right?
Oh my god, please let it be Sebastian Stan.
My god, we're gonna find out right now, aren't we?
Oh, yes!
Wow.
I'm losing my mind.
I can't believe it, man.
Oh my god, it's Luke!
What?!
Holy shit!
Holy shit!
Holy shit!
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Oh my god.
Did they just like de-age Mark Hamill?
They just CG'd him!
That's CGI Mark Hamill?
Yo! Oh
my god, the music! The music!
Fucking music as well, fuck you!
Luke's theme, dude! Oh my god, dude!
Oh my god!
Oh my god, they nailed him!
That CG is really good!
He looks amazing.
Perfect!
Are you a Jedi?
I am.
Nigga, I'm the Jedi!
He's the fucking Jedi!
That's fucking Luke Skywalker!
I will give my life to protect the child, but he will not be safe until he masters his abilities.
Okay, it looks a little iffy there.
Looks a little off.
A little janky, but not bad.
Oh, this is such a bittersweet moment. How do we reconcile with Grogu leaving?
I'll see you again. I promise.
Will he though?
I fucking hope so.
Yeah, you have to.
Oh, Grogu, you'll be all right, buddy.
And we got them two saying goodbye as well. Fuck this episode, man.
This fucking episode.
I'm gonna pass out.
He's taking the helmet off!
He's taking his helmet off! Oh, he's showing his face!
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Oh, yeah!
He's letting him see his face.
First time the child's seen his face.
The first time they've looked into each other's eyes.
Oh my god!
I'm not crying, you're crying.
This is too freaking much!
Let it out, let it out.
Oh, this is so beautiful.
It's like, you're beautiful, daddy. You're a handsome man.
I am uncontrollably not okay.
Same.
Such a fucking nerd.
Oh my god.
This is the greatest fucking shit that's ever happened this year.
All right, pal. It's time to go.
No, it's not. No, it's not.
No, he doesn't want to go.
Oh, I don't want them to say goodbye to each other.
Stop it! Stop it!
Come on, bro.
R2! Oh my god!
Oh my fucking god!
Oh no!
God damn it.
I'm so emotional.
This is too much.
Oh, what the fuck, man?
What is this show right now, dude? What is going on?
What was this show done to me?
This is insane.
Already has more screen time in this than he did in the sequel trilogy.
Are him and R2 about to be best buddies?
Oh, he's gonna be besties with R2!
Oh, they're gonna be great friends.
Guys, I can't deal with these emotions.
May the Force be with you.
Oh, dude.
Luke Skywalker holding Grogu, Baby Yoda. Oh, this is so good.
This is special.
Oh, no. No.
This really fucking sucks.
Oh, fuck me.
Shit.
Oh, this is so heartbreaking.
Yo, I'm in fucking tears here.
Yeah. This might be the most emotional moment in Star Wars ever.
Oh, my God, this show.
I love this show.
What happens now?
Oh, that is the most beautiful thing I've ever seen.
We love you, Baby Yoda, and we'll always remember you.
Till next time, friend.
See you around, kid.
Oh, dude.
I feel you, Mando.
That's it? We're not going to see him again now? No, are you kidding?
Oh, that was so good.
Oh, that was such a good episode.
Oh, fuck.
Fuck.
Holy shit.
Holy shit.
Wow.
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 I have no words.
That ending was more emotional than anything I've ever seen in Star Wars. Yeah.
I hope you guys don't mind watching a grown-ass man cry.
Everybody can cry. It's okay.
Yeah.
Luke fucking Skywalker, man.
Pretty fucking dope, man.
That's fucking crazy. Oh, I can't wait for the third season already. I can't believe that's the finale. It was a lot to process in that episode.
I'm gonna need like a week to recover from that.
I'm hoping for like an end credit scene or something. They don't normally do it, but you never know.
Okay, so I've been made aware that there is something in the post credits.
Wait, there's an ending scene.
Wait, what is this?
Oh.
We're back on Tatooine.
Ooh. Oh shit, Jabba's palace?
Jabba's palace!
What are we doing here?
What the fuck?
Is that Jabba 7?
Is that Bib Fortuna?
Oh, Bib Fortuna's running the shots now.
He looks different.
Bib Fortuna is fat now.
He gained a little bit of weight.
Who's that and what's going on?
Is that Fennec? It is, it's Fennec. And Boba.
I'm back, bitches.
Why is he here?
He's come for revenge.
Is this where Boba takes over Jabba's palace and it's now Boba's palace? Imagine.
Oh, shit.
Oh. Ooh.
He is. Holy shit.
There goes the story of you.
Oh, he wants to be Jabba now.
That's G.
He's like, this is my place now, bitch.
Oh, yes!
Oh, hell yeah!
Holy crap!
She just grabs a bottle of Spotchka.
Drink some fucking Spotchka, girl.
Oh, it looks like a comic book.
This honestly feels like it could be a spinoff.
The Book of Boba Fett.
The Book of Boba Fett!
Book of Boba Fett!
What?
Coming December 21! Coming December 21!
That's a spinoff series.
His own series?
He's getting his own series.
Hell yeah. More Boba content, baby. Let's go. More Star Wars. More Star Wars.
Anything else you want to give us? I mean, it's already Christmas.
Boba Fett and his best friend Slave One. They're going on adventures. They're going to have a lot of fun. They're shooting and fighting in seismic charge. Boba it's Fett, Slave One, living large. It's Boba Fett, book one.